Sniper ambush on the road, damn it.
Deke, heard you track.
O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons, the one outside of Rogue Camp.
Drifter, St. John, I mean, copy that.
Why am I here?
I show, Hilo incoming to that location now. Be ready. O'Brien out.
That's why I'm here.
St. John, they should have arrived at your location. Do you see them?
Yeah, kind of hard to miss. What do you need me to do?
Get close to the researcher. Remember, you have to stay in their proximity or I can't intercept their data.
Okay, yeah, I get it.
Let me know when the LZ's locked down.
And this time, I need you to plant those trackers on their helo.
Okay, they got a place a tracker on that chopper.
Sound on, people.
You guys just gotta call me around.
All clear.
Can't let them see me.
Perimeter's clear.
So what the hell are you guys doing here? Figured you'd stop and fill up at the old Peltro gas station. In case you didn't see it, sign says gas low. But nah, I'm guessing you guys don't got that problem, do you? That's it. Brian, the tracker's set. Here he is.
No 2060. We've now completed the survey of 24 nesting sites, including those at Marion Forks, the Pioneer Cemetery, Cascade Highway Lumber Site, the truck stop on the old Belknap Road. What was that called again?
Ah, Crazy Willie's.
Yes, very rustic and touristy. Some things about the old world I don't miss. A Crazy Willie's, south of the Belknap Crater.
I got a question, Doc.
Sure, it's not like I'm busy or anything.
The nests. Why do they build them?
We don't know.
Why do they only build them in, you know, buildings, structures, cabins, things like that?
We have a theory that...
I mean, we never see them where wild animals were built. In trees or out in the wilderness, only houses.
You finished?
Sorry.
The guys back at the lab have a theory. I'm sure when they're ready to talk about it, they'll come rushing down to the barracks to let you know.
Jesus. Just asking. I see things too, you know. It wasn't always a grunt, you know.
Can I continue?
Sure.
South of Belknap Crater. Some areas of the Belknap Wilderness were not surveyed due to the proximity of nesting sites to human encampments. In particular, a large camp at...
Salome Hot Springs.
Oh, yes. Salome. On Herod's birthday, she danced before them, whereupon he promised with an oath to give her whatsoever she would ask. She said, "Give me the head of John the Baptist," and the king was struck sad. Quite the name for a resort.
Oh, shit.
Some things about the old.